Keep an eye on the car.
No stopping this!
The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat.
Thank you.
intruder! Landslinger!
That shouldn't be a problem. Don't stray.
Thank you.
When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Bad feeling about this place.
Thank you.
This body's no good, but it has scrap value.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the Talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to cheat. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
Gash's words.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Us to pieces! Smoke attracts scavengers!
I don't know. Too many nooks, tunnels, and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Oh, I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Keep the car safe.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Hear that?
Company!
Watch out! He's got a master!
Finish him!
Thank you.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.
You want to escort us, henchmen?
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. I got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
Nope. Still don't trust you much.
You're like some ragged, starved hound gone mad somewhere.
The strengths you have inside you will be unveiled one by one.